You don't get why I'm questioning you.
I live here.
But I don't know that.
Okay, and that's not your responsibility to know that.
Yes, it is.
No, it's
because
not.
Because I live here, and this is my community, and I have a key to get in.
I've probably been living here longer than you, so please just stop.
He has a key to get in.
Okay.
And I don't know who you are.
I've been living here since I was five.
People.
I've been living here since I was five.
You're arguing with me.
You're arguing with me. I literally just walked in the door, and you stank eye me.
Exactly.
Exactly. You're being rude.
You don't get it. I'm not rude.
Lady, I just came here to tan. Leave me alone.
My community.
You want me to call my mom?
Yes.
I'll call my mom. And she'll
call your mom.
She'll come up here.
Yeah. Call your mom.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Uh-huh. You look like you're on steroids.
No. You act like you.
Okay, Mrs. Bug-Eyed Lady, please shut up now. No one wants to hear you.
Okay.
I came here to tan. Sorry, you're translucent.
Oh my God, you're a little.
Please continue. My mom will come up here and beat.
Will she?
Please shut up.
Really?
No one wants to hear you. Just shut up. Look at, there's kids right there. Nobody wants to hear you flip out.
What are you doing? Who's cussing?
You are.
Who?
Who started this?
You're a bad influence on them.
Oh, rude.
Yeah.
Please. Sorry, what? Karen? Is that your name? Yes, thank you.
I'm gonna have you kicked out of here.
Guys, you guys both need to just stop. Mind your own business.
I'm gonna have you kicked out of here.
Really?
Yes.
For doing what? I literally just came.
Arguing with me and making a scene.
I didn't make
a scene. All you had to say was, he can vouch for me.
I did. I said that.
Why don't you go get your key?
I don't need to.
You live here.
I don't need to.
Yes, you do. You have a key to get in.
I have a key to get in.
Somebody let you in.
Yeah, that was really special. I love it. Even though we can't see the faces of those individuals, we definitely know that there's issues here, particularly with someone trying to police other people. Oh my God, Kyla.
I absolutely love the takedown of the young woman recording. Like, she was not taking that Karen's BS at all. And so, like, definitely big kudos to her. But yeah, that lady was so entitled. Like, she was willing to die on that hill even after she, you know, she got the confirmation that that young woman lived there, like dying on that hill. And it just shows that it wasn't about her wanting to see her key card. It's about her like saying, I have authority in this space and you're not allowed here because you're not a part of my community. And so, yeah, no, that woman was absolutely disgusting. I wish her face was in there so we can all see who that Karen is and laugh at her at the internet. Like, oh my God.
No, I couldn't agree more. And this thought that, oh, it's my community. So I get to determine who's here. Mm. Like, how many times have we experienced this? How many times have we seen this? Mind your own business. Just like that man in the backdrop said, y'all need to mind your own business and go about your way. And the young lady who was recording, I would not have offered to get my mom. I don't need to get my mom. I don't need to do a damn thing. I have every reason and right to be here. And you need to go somewhere with that mess. I get so tired of people trying to police our bodies, whether it's primarily black and brown bodies, but still, whether it's young bodies, anybody, why don't you, you know, take up a sport of calling minding your own business? It is an Olympic caliber sport. You can get a gold medal for it. Like, just do everything you need to do to mind your damn business. And that is clearly what this Karen couldn't do. But, you know, hey, maybe that would be better in terms of the summer and more people will recognize that they can just mind the business and things go a lot easier.